this no disqualification match, nothing is off limits here.
This is the perfect setting for a superstar. Oh, Ricochet.
Knockout victory. This one is over.
Here is your winner, Ricochet.
What an emphatic victory. Eight superstars in the ring to start this match, but there will be...
some considerable damage, though.
Oh, D3, look out!
Oh, Riddle, wrist pin, eliminated.
D3, look out! Oh, Zero. That's it, calling it by knockout.
In this tag team competition, we're going to see Kalisto.
And you know what's next, guys?
Kalisto has been eliminated.
Another big move.
Has been eliminated.
Raul Mendoza and Joaquin Wilde, Legado del Fantasma.
And that was certainly no. Watching this no DQ match, I can't help but think of all the great no disqualification matches we've seen in WWE over the years. Bianca Belair hoisting her up in the air for the count.
Oh, wow. Rendered unconscious. The official has to call it.
Here is your winner, Bianca Belair.
This was as dominant a win. The ring is almost overflowing with superstars in this eight-pack match.
The Animal Batista has been eliminated. Randy Orton has been eliminated.
Looks like this is where we see how
Jeff Hardy has been eliminated. Rey Mysterio has been eliminated.
This moment. He's earned it.
Strike right hand.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
That'll fillet your chest.
Hopped up. No way.
Yes way.
What power.
Triple H. been eliminated.
What power!
And that will do it. Not getting up from that one, so it's called.
Here is your winner, the Undertaker!
Elimination rules in effect. Gain a fall on your opposition to shrink the field down until you're the last standing. And it's a stacked field with Undertaker and Kane. And in the other corner, they will be dealing with John Morrison and The Miz.
And each superstar has to be aware of multiple opponents. Has to know this can be a long and grueling battle.
Yeah, but at some point, this match will come down to a one-on-one. Taker drawing up an attack.
Taker set ringside. Ah, gets cracked by the overhand. Some superstars are understandably hesitant to exploit the no disqualification stipulation.
Then they need to go wrestle a different match. This is the kind of match where you need to cross the line before the opposition does. If a superstar wants the W, hold on, is he thinking of a submission here?
Twisting the body.
How do you get out of this? Oh, look at that. What a great counter. Clothesline.
Trying to go for it again.
Unconscious. The official has to call it.
Here are your winners, The Undertaker and Kane, the Brothers of Destruction.
An emphatic victory for your winners. An impressive effort from this duo.
That was a great example of what a tag team can do when it's firing on all cylinders.
No disqualification, no countouts. We're guaranteed to see a trainload of carnage before this one is through.
And this is the type of match where grudges get even uglier. You never know who or what will come out of the wood.
The head of the table cinches it in.
And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner, Roman.
This one's all over. This is an all-out brawl right out of the box. What should the approach be, Corey?
To not get hit? If you're on defense...
There it is! And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer. The Rock is fighting for his...
Rulebook is nowhere to be seen now in this no disqualification match.
The perfect way to settle a rivalry that has gone out of...
There it is!
Oh, wow. Rendered unconscious. The official has to call it.
Win for the Brahma Bullet. No disqualification, no countouts. We're guaranteed to see a trainload of carnage before this one is through.
Yeah, this is the type of match where
Kane, uh-oh. Oh, boy. That's it. Calling it by knockout.
What an emphatic victory, guys. No.
Being a WWE superstar requires a lot of physical talent, but a night's like this and a no disqualification.
What are they going to do here? Oh, look at the power. Look at the strength. Big time.
And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner, Jay Post.
What an emphatic victory, guys. No contest.
That's why they call it...
Elimination rules in effect. Gain a fall on your opposition to shrink the field down until you're the last standing. And it's a stacked field with Beth Phoenix. Shot.
Double chicken wing applause. Beth
may have put Chris Johnson on this one. Has been eliminated.
Sent into the corner.
High risk area up there.
Will there be a reward? This one is over.
Here is your winner, the Glamazon, Beth Phoenix.
What a tremendous effort.
Corey, how important is it for a superstar to use their surroundings to their advantage?
It's... And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner, the Viper, Randy Orton!
The bell is rung and anything goes in this no disqualification match.
This is just going to be a brawl that can turn real ugly real quick.
No rules to obey means no limit on how nasty this one can get. And I love it.
Able to give him the slip.
Uh-oh. Headbutt. Nothing fancy there.
Cool. Overlooking the end. Do it. Not getting up from that one, so it's called.
Here is your winner, Hogan.
And that seemed like a pretty easy day at the...
When it's no disqualification, that means a competitor can be attacked at will, and it's all legal.
Ricochet. And that will do it. Not getting up from that one, so it's called.
Here is your winner, Ricochet!
WWE superstars live on the edge every time they step in the ring, but...
The official has to call him.
Here is your winner, the Rated R Superstar, Edge! What an...
Here we finally have a match that can settle the score. No disqualification match. Win by pinfall or submission. But anything goes in this type of match as well.
These superstars didn't want the rule book to restrict them. Didn't want anything holding them back.
Launched with a belly-to-belly.
Stomping down.
official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner, Eddie Guerrero!
No other way to put it. Expect chaos in this match. Eight superstars at odds to see which one is the best.
It's going to be very unpredictable, Cole, but it's also going to be a ton of fun to watch.
Left by the turnbuckles.
Right to the gut.
Just stomping him. Rolling neck snap. Corey, so many things can transpire in a matchup like this. What could be that elusive X factor?
It is mission critical to be adaptable. If it's anything goes, then use that to your advantage before you're...
Around and around. Superstar who beat the numbers game here.